Hello everyone! If you're looking for a software that allows you to simply enter a keyword and then the software or your YouTube channels will automatically search for videos based on that keyword to extract the information you want to convey to YouTube users, then congratulations, you've found the right YouTube channel and the exact software you've been looking for. So let's watch Youngful Tool in action right now so you can see exactly how this software can help you. All right, now let's open the 1CTube software, and this is the main interface of the program. To use the feature that allows you to comment based on keywords, you just need to access the seeking function feature within the 1CTube software. In this feature section, you select the function called seeking videos by keywords. Okay, everyone? Then you will select the YouTube accounts here, as you can see. After you finish selecting, we'll enter a keyword here. Don't forget. All right, I'll set this to 2. Here, I enter a keyword. For example, if I want to search for information related to software automation, I'll enter the phrase automation software. All right, everyone, that's it. After that, I want it to watch the video for a while before it leaves a comment. That way, the comment rate will be higher. Now, I'll perform an action by entering a comment here. Enter the comment here. For example, I might type into a search bar or a specific automation software, something like try automation software, just searching for useful information or specific keywords related to, and then I would specify Jungle Tool. So for instance, if I am looking to effectively promote my dedicated Jungle Tool channel, which is designed to help users with various tasks, I would strategically and thoughtfully do it in this particular manner, reaching out to everyone who might be interested in its valuable features and benefits. After that, I'll save it. So after I've finished everything, I just need to click the start button here. Just click the start button here, and then the software will automatically open up as you can see on the screen. All right, everyone. See, it will automatically access YouTube right away. That's it. Now it's going to search for the keyword automation software, everyone. Do you observe that it automatically and efficiently searches for the specific keyword phrase automation software within its extensive database? All right, now that the comprehensive search process has been successfully completed, it is subsequently going to randomly and impartially select a particular video from the multitude of available options. It will search randomly and then pick a video to watch, everyone. How many seconds it watches is based on the settings we've configured here, because we've set it up here to watch this video for 30 to 60 seconds. So you can adjust it however you like. You can choose how long you want it to watch. After it completely finishes watching the video, it will then move on to the comment section, everyone, to share their thoughts and opinions. Okay, so as you can see on the screen right now, there is already a comment saying, try automation software, just searching Jungle Tool from 2 minutes ago. Do you see that? So just like that, you have successfully performed the feature of commenting on a video using a keyword. And thank you for watching this video. See you again in the next videos on the Jungle Tool YouTube channel. And if you want to own this software, please contact Jungle Tool via Telegram and WhatsApp as shown on your screen.